formation. Rather, I want to highlight some significant contributions to women in aviation, as well as in our state, U.S. Air Force history. Women like Yuka Earhart, renowned pilot, solo aviation,
and that is a sacred trust for us. And that are graduating basic military training today. Congratulations. You have been tested. You have been valued. Worthy to join the ranks of the military professional and to join this military family. We will stand with you as you
I am an American airman.